Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, Halal family. Welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. Before, guys, we'll get into the details of today's video, I just wanted to share with you guys this cool app that I came across. It gives you free cryptocurrency. It's called PyPI. You can download it and use my promo code MrHalalYT and you'll get one free crypto coin. And after that, you can continuously mine more free coins. So check it out. Use my code MrHalalYT. With that said, guys, we're going to be reacting to a video of Mr. Joko visiting Afghanistan. This video was suggested by Ariel 10. Terima kasih. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me your recommendation and suggestion. The video is by Commentarian and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video in just a couple of seconds. And at the end of the video, I'll share with you guys my observation and reactions. If you want to see that, then please stay until the end of the video. With that said, now let's get started. January 29, 2018. Hold on. Oh wow. Yes, that's Kabul. Their president. Their Ashraf Ghani. It was before COVID. I think for Joko, it's he's not used to the cold weather, right? Because subhanAllah, Indonesia is warm. And he went there in January when it's snowing. That's awesome that they actually played Asian anthem. I think, that's nice. Wow. It's the Indonesian delegates, that the back was the Afghan delegates. Now they're introducing the Afghani Prime Minister to the Indonesian side. Aslan. Boring.
Thanks, you know. This is not just a gift from Italy. It was built in Italy. So now the original thing is coming. We're still finishing the last
part. Ah, nice. They give him an Afghani hat. And the jacket, that's awesome.
You can have it, but you can wear it full or only with one side. There.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, it's so long. At least they could have made it a little bit shorter for him. And maybe they shouldn't have, like, did this right in front of the door. That's an Indonesian man. Wow. Cool things in Afghanistan we have that like similar hat. Right? Oh. The joke was leading Salah. There's the other president or prime minister of Afghanistan, Abdullah, the one who's sitting to the left side of the imam, right beside him on the other side. Afghanistan is the only country that has two presidents. It's just crazy. The students, I think, that learn Quran. Alhamdulillah.
Yang Mulia Presiden Muhammad Ashraf Ghani, pertama-tama sekali lagi atas nama pemerintah Indonesia dan rakyat Indonesia, saya ingin menyampaikan bela sungkawa yang mendalam kepada Presiden Muhammad Ashraf Ghani dan seluruh rakyat Afghanistan atas tragedi yang terjadi 2 hari yang lalu dan pada pagi hari ini di Kabul. Kita doakan kepada Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala agar para korban dapat segera pulih dan kepada keluarga dan kerabat yang ditinggalkan diberi ketabahan dan kesabaran. Presiden Ghani merupakan suatu kehormatan bagi saya untuk dapat membalas kunjungan kenegaraan Presiden Ghani pada bulan April 2017. Kunjungan saya ke Afghanistan merupakan kunjungan pertama Presiden Indonesia setelah hampir 6 dekade. Terakhir, Presiden Soekarno berkunjung ke Afghanistan pada Mei 1961. Hal ini tentunya perlu dimaknai sebagai komitmen kuat Indonesia untuk terus meningkatkan hubungan dan kerjasama dengan Afghanistan, utamanya dalam membangun perdamaian dan mendukung kesejahteraan bangsa Afghanistan. Pertemuan bilateral antara saya dan Presiden Ghani yang baru saja selesai berlangsung hangat, bersahabat dan penuh persaudaraan dan sangat produktif. Beberapa isu yang menjadi perhatian dalam pertemuan antara lain yang pertama, kita telah mematangkan rencana kerjasama dalam membangun perdamaian atau peace building di Afghanistan. Indonesia dan Afghanistan akan meningkatkan berbagai kegiatan yang dapat membantu proses peace building dan rekonsiliasi di Afghanistan. Yang kedua, Indonesia akan terus membangun kompleks Indonesia Islamic Center di Kabul. Indonesia Islamic Center adalah contoh kerjasama dalam mengisi proses peace building di Afghanistan. Klinik kesehatan di kompleks Indonesia Islamic Center akan mulai dibangun pada musim semi 2018 melengkapi Masjid As-Salam yang telah digunakan oleh masyarakat Afghanistan sejak tahun 2015. Ketiga, saya dan Presiden Ghani sepakat bahwa upaya peace building secara bersamaan harus ditopang dengan pembangunan ekonomi. Oleh karena itu, kita harus memanfaatkan peluang yang masih terbuka lebar untuk kita sepakat menugaskan menteri terkait untuk mendorong business to business contact. Saya juga menyampaikan kepada Presiden Ghani kesiapan BUMN Indonesia dalam mendukung pembangunan infrastruktur di Afghanistan. Indonesia juga akan memberikan 100 beasiswa bagi mahasiswa Afghanistan, dan sekali lagi kami mengucapkan, menyampaikan terima kasih atas kehangatan sambutan Presiden Ghani dan masyarakat Kabul pada kunjungan saya ke Afghanistan kali ini. Semoga kunjungan ini menjadi batu fondasi kerjasama kedua negara ke depan. Terima kasih. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
That was nice to see you guys. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala strengthen the relationship between Afghanistan and Indonesia. Indonesia, mashallah, has done a lot of good towards Afghanistan as well, build mosques and Islamic centers. And I think there's a lot for us to learn from each other. And at the same time, if we, inshallah, do trade, that would be beneficial to both countries. You know, I like Indonesia and reacting to the videos and watching the videos because I learned a lot. Recently, I watched a Al Jazeera documentary about PSS Sliman, the soccer team, and they were talking about how there are more female fans now. And they were mentioning that the older generation, for example, they, you know, didn't really care, for example, if people were bugging the ladies and whatnot, where the new generation actually stand up to the people if they're bugging, for example, a female fan. So when I thought about that, I'm like, subhanAllah, imagine if people did that in Afghanistan, where somebody was, you know, trying to bug a sister walking around, instead of, hey, you know, stop it, don't do that, right? Because somebody would bug your sister or your mother or your daughter as well, right? So these are the things, like I said, I watch and I learn, and inshallah, you know, I hope that one day people in Afghanistan could apply it too, so that way, inshallah, we can have a capital just like Jakarta. So terima kasih, thank you very much, guys. Shukran, merci for taking the time to send me this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And if you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below, as always. Terima kasih, thank you very much. Shukran, merci, guys. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.